The Oracle PeopleSoft Information Development team creates the helpful assets our customers use daily, including the PeopleSoft Help Documentation, PeopleSoft Video Content, the Cumulative Feature Overview, or CFO tool, Release Content, and the PeopleSoft Information Portal. Our customers suggested improvements to our PeopleSoft documentation, and we're excited to announce the addition of setup content for new features and functionality in our PeopleSoft documentation. The PeopleSoft Information Development solution is twofold. For new features that require setup, we're adding setting up sections in our documentation. For longer, more complex setup steps and processes, we're creating tutorials and posting them to the Oracle Help Center. For feature setup documentation, Information Development is adding specific setting up sections to the online documentation for features that require setup. Security information, such as roles and permission lists required to access the new feature, will also be included when necessary. You can find this new content above the Pages Used section or in a more appropriate location where the new feature is discussed. Feature setup tutorials describe new features that are more technical in nature, complex, and require multiple pages of setup and explanation. PeopleSoft Information Development posts tutorials on the Oracle Help Center. This example explains how to plan and create an application class for an application service. You can jump to different sections using the right-hand navigation or use your right-hand scroll bar. To help locate the new feature setup documentation, we're adding links to the content in the CFO tool. The CFO documentation links lead to setup instructions for new features as they become available. If a new feature does not require setup steps, the link goes to an overview of the feature. In some cases, new features don't require supporting documentation, so there would be no link in the CFO tool. Select the link in the CFO tool to access online documentation for that new feature. This table displays the scheduled images where the CFO links to the new feature section. We'll start with FSCM Update Image 51, followed by Customer Relationship Management, Human Capital Management, and then Campus Solutions. If you're interested in seeing examples of the new feature setup content, some already exists in our PeopleSoft documentation. For example, HCM Update Image 48 added the employee recognition feature that allows users to acknowledge the accomplishments of individuals in the organization. Information Development updated the HCM Application Fundamentals documentation, Understanding Recognition Setup, with steps that guide you through setting up the new feature. Some steps link to existing pages and provide what fields to configure. This example links to the HCM Options page. The instructions say you need to make sure this box is checked. Other steps may point you to new setup pages that are specific to new features. The instructions state that custom groups should be defined as required. Some new features are used by customers differently than other customers. When a feature can be configured multiple ways, we include scenarios. For example, PeopleSoft FSCM Update Image 43 enhance the receipt requirement feature for expense reports. Information Development updated the FSCM expenses documentation, understanding receipt options for expense reports, with a setup pages section that lists all pages needed to set up the new feature. Below the setup pages section are four scenarios that allow you to configure your system based on how your organization uses the new feature. Each scenario has an explanation and the setup configuration is explained. Transaction details explain how the employee enters an expense report, how the system reacts to the setup and data entry, and how the employee reacts to the displayed error messages. Real-life scenarios allow you to understand how a new feature can help based on your organizational requirements. The PeopleSoft Information Development team's primary goal is to ensure that you have the resources you need for your PeopleSoft solution. Visit the PeopleSoft Information Portal for all your PeopleSoft needs at PeopleSoftInfo.com. And feel free to reach out to our team by email at psoft-infodev_us@oracle.com.